But I got just 6 coastal ships.
It's supposed to be 7 coastal ships.
Yeah, but these are all offshore.
You know how much I've been playing the implants. I mean, it's the only time of the year they can come up out of there. And the new moon makes the lights look so good.
6 is a good number. And offshore.
The boys you showed, that means we have to come up with all new props. It means no TV. It means, actually, it means it doesn't pay for the gigs. The 6 gigs we do, those are charity shows.
Yeah. I know adapting's not a problem, Gene.
Adapting just costs money.
I guarantee she can stand.
Well, the guarantees are good. Very fair.
What do you mean by good?
I mean good. I saw it to him myself. I'm taking care of the money. I don't want you guys to worry about that. You got enough to worry about.
Well, I know. I'm not really worried. I mean, but just like. Can't you just say something, you know, $400, that's what we need, you know, I mean, $400 a day.
I think we're going to settle with the clubs and we're all going to be happy. I think it's going to work out just fine, Jen. I wouldn't worry about that.
No, it's just morning, a little tired.
Yeah.
But I think we have a bigger problem. The real.
What's the problem?
Just look out the windows. You see a red van right on my fucking side of the street.
Yeah. Yeah, there they are. It looks like them.
They've
been following us, it seems like, for the last couple weeks.
They've been following you. I don't know why. You know, why would a guy in a van be following you? Who do you think it could be?
I thought maybe you had someone on us. You know?
I would never put a tail on you guys. I trust you implicitly. I don't need a tail. The boys are right here. They're not down in that car. Now, I don't know who that could be in that van. You know, I'd like to know. I'd like to find out. I don't want to bother you. Could be, who do you think it could be? You got some enemies in town? You got police, maybe the CIA, maybe, you know, who could it be? It's probably, you know, some groupies, probably just some kids, some fans. You know, Neil, you make the lyrics a little clearer. These fans wouldn't have to follow you around, you know, and come up to you every 5 minutes and ask you what you're talking about. You know, I mean, it stands to reason.
I'm serious. I think it's really trouble. If it's not you, then no. I mean, I'm not.
My dream just now. I saw this Richard Nixon is out in the van. Knees, and I saw that they're all of them have black spots on them, and they're perfectly round. There's cylinders jetting out of them, and the birds peek, and it was pretty fucking sharp. You know, and it's just there's not feeling really good.
It was Richard Nixon.
Yeah,
and a bird. I don't know what to do. I can send the boys out on them, you know. You know, the boys tail the van. That make you feel better? Can I do that for you?
I just think maybe
60 minutes in here. Maybe she's feeling for a little while or something.
All right, I can see that real well. Okay, you guys take it easy.
Fuck.
Have a little bit more information.
Connect with what their vibrational frequency is. God, these tools suck. Why are we even assigned to this crappy job anyway? I wish we could fucking get better tools so we could connect up with the gridlock pattern that they're trying to force on us.
I say we get out of here till later.
It's no good, man. It's no good. We've got to connect with them and fucking put their way to stop. Don't you see that? The cyber crap they're trying to lay on us is just a barrel of bullshit. It's just this hokey-pokey science crap, man.
Look.
We've got the verticals and we've got the horizontals.
Sooner or later, Royal Trux have to come out of there. They've got a score. You know that. Let's just go into the next block and wait for them.
All right, but you better do what you say, man, because I'm getting sick of this waiting around crap.
Stay behind. Keep it cool, man. This stuff's being brave. This is it. You got those grass, man.
Stay the fuck behind them. If they see us, there'll be hell to pay.
Together. Okay, I'm going in after.
Ease into it, ease into it.
Big chance.
Don't let him get away. Don't let him. Oh, Jesus Christ.
This is surveillance time. Here we go. We still got him. We still got him.
What's with this car?
This could blow everything.
Don't let him get away.
They're getting away.
Don't let him. Pull around the car!
He's gonna pull out of there.
Jesus,
gotta do it.
Man, it's the law, we're sorry.
I'm on the case.
Get in.
I'm gonna get him. I'm going around.
Look out for the U!
Oh, gee, oh, gosh.
Oh, man, they're getting away.
Oh, we lost them! They're getting away! We gotta get to, got to, must, we can not.
Thank you. This next song is called No Fixed Address.
La 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 la. To have a
solely kind of, well, the way the hole is called is for
the fresco.
Was it two questions?
I haven't got that kind of money anymore.
At $225.
Oh, all American.
Ad that appeared in one of our
$7. It is one of the most successful films.
That jazz sundress.
If you get more advanced, you can
come here, Captain.
Aspect of.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pop Snowman, your number one star.
Hi, I'm Pop Snowman, your number one star here, to talk about one of the greatest threats to teens today. As you may know, there are a lot of bad, evil folks out there today, using their nervous systems in an unnatural way. And I'm here to tell you, I've been there. Underground, archaic, cyberattic, and truxy, insidious. Communicating without an organismic cystic language? Is it real? Not really. Is it music? Is it all there? Neither there nor there. But there is help. Thrill Shell Counseling Service battalions are being as we speak. Give us a call. We're here for you. As Al Einstein says, there's nothing as wholesome and cleansing as 30 minutes under the thrill shell. If you know someone who is engaged in direct NS to NS contact, inform on him or her. If you're watching me and you've tasted of this Pandora's nectar, stop now. You know Pops No Man knows. You know me and you love me. And I know you. Don't let the enemy get between your ears and come between your dreams and what may be.
Thank you. Right.
Technicians to all major American cities in an attempt to locate these power drill sources. Rumors along the vibrational underground suggest that the largest and most subversive of these drills may be located in Chicago, U.S.A., and so we suspect
with an intestinal labyrinth.
To attack.
Neural points A, B, and 42 on the intestinal scale.
I'm not going. You're the one. You're the one who likes rock and roll the way it was meant to be. You go, I'm staying.
Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. Yeah, yeah.
Just keep us on the road, okay?
Me too, but you know how it is, especially with the little bites and nibbles and bits that are all a part of the new security pension program.
Yeah, if we pull this off, it should be no problem.
I'll say chives and onions to that. That'll be a real feather. Hey, come on, buddy.
I know, it may actually come off better for me than it does for you.
I don't know about that, because I've come to think of myself as a real he-man when it comes to the old geometry of innocence and all that. But who can say?
All I know is what's in departmental files.
Hey, man, I've studied those departmental files. And I'll tell you something. Remember those first graphs you get in the Red Book after you sign on with the Force?
Of course.
Those are a load of bullshit. It all comes down to the orange and yellow books.
Make sure you go right here.
I'll do nothing but go right.
Hey, don't give me a hard time, buddy. I'm reading from orders.
Listen, man, those orders have been handed down by the captains, and those captains' ways, while they may be our ways too, are really outmoded, baby.
That's right, and they slipped out of a fax machine, which has nothing to do with us.
That's right, baby.
But still, we are bound to obey, and that grain of knowledge is what separates myself from you, and is what is going to give me a promotion.
All right, well, in that case, you just stay on your side of the seat, okay?
That's right.
Business
I've got some instruments to read.
Listen.
You're
listen.
Just the driver, pal.
Listen.
We all know that.
These trucks are trying to jam our frequencies. We're better than that, man. We've got to keep on top of the situation. Let's not blow our cool, shall we? Galby?
Perhaps you're right.
Right on. We just have to liberate all of those poor little kids' minds from the sick disease that those spiral cyber idiots are trying to perpetrate on.
Trucks and logic.
Load of crap, that's me. But you do what you can. It's all part of this job we call enforcement and protection.
What's that ham sandwich?
I think I left it back in the trunk. Thank you.
time, which of us is going into the club?
I already told you. It ain't gonna be me.
Come on, man. All right, not Alpha, Beta, Gamma decides it. Ready?
All right.
Alpha, Beta, Gamma, shoot. All right, I win. I get to go into the club and nail those suckers.
I'm hanging on to the HPK 154.
All right.
Are you sure you don't want any other club?
Listen, buddy. My rock and roll heart is pure, not fade away.
Yeah, right. Test out the transmitter.
All right.
Okay, at the count of three.
It's now or never.
Yeah, that'll do. Okay, get out.
All right.
Don't forget your pass.
You got it.
All right. Good luck.
Yeah.
up. This is what happened. They went back to try to shut the power off. There it goes. The whole club.
Oh, man. Is Dan at the door?
No, no. We were all out, man. Loading the equipment up.
Good thing they had insurance.
Good thing.
Good thing we
had. Good thing Birdman was inside.
Saved our asses that way.
Yeah.